Hey there, everybody. This is Megapapu, and I did an intro, but I wasn't recording, so yay! Welcome back to The Walking Dead! Are you mad at that butterfly? No.
You about done over there?
Yeah, one second. Thanks for coming with me. It's scary out here. I know they made you. It's still nice that you came.
They told me to. You think I want to stand here listening to you pee?
Yeah, still, you could have said no.
They've got guns. I don't think I could have.
Well, I'm done. We can go.
Starting off like a brat. Yeah.
Everything come out all right, girls?
What do you care?
Troy, get them tied up.
Will do.
Well, we're on our way. Probably 30 minutes out. Make sure everyone's prepped. Emotions might be running high. Carver out. If I find out you've been wasting fuel to keep that fucking heater going, I'll make you walk back.
Nope. Froze my ass off. Just like you told me to.
It ain't polite to listen to other folks' conversations. Has anyone ever taught you that? Where's your manners?
I'm not sorry.
No, stop! Don't hit my friend!
I will kill you.
You don't
want to
test me, girl. I'll pass every time.
I am
Leave
gonna
her
kill
alone.
You.
Tie her up and throw her in with the rest of them.
In.
Are you guys okay?
The hell did he do to you? Hey, did he hurt you? Hey, hey!
Just started and I'm already pissed. Screw you, Carver. Episode 3, In Harm's Way. Yeah. No kidding.
We gotta do something. Come on. Anyone got anything sharp? Anything? We need to get these bindings off. Hey, Clem, help me find something to get these off. Anything sharp that could cut these.
And what good is that gonna do?
The hell is wrong with you people? We gotta get out of here.
Like what?
What do you mean, like what? Something sharp. Anything that can help. I don't know. Anything! We're in a fucking precarious position here. We gotta do something about that!
Settle down, Kenny. They took everything. We have to keep a level head.
He's right. You don't know Bill like we do.
Bill? This whole time it's Carver, Carver, Carver. Now he's fucking Bill? Oh, I see what it is. Y'all are just getting a ride home, aren't you? That's what's going on here.
Say that again.
I'd stay out of this, boy.
Mister, I ain't a boy.
No, right. You're a man.
You don't understand. He's different. It's worse.
The fuck are you talking about?
He wants to punish us.
What do you mean, worse?
He's a fucking psychopath now.
You have no idea what you're dealing with.
Oh, he gave me a pretty good goddamn idea back at the lodge. And I don't intend to sit around here and let that happen to the rest of us. I'm trying to help!
I'm sure Walter really appreciated your help.
Like you helped Alvin. That's not fair. You're blaming him for the actions of a madman.
I am pointing out that regardless of intent, there are consequences to rash actions. Something that he seems to be misreading as capitulation.
I don't know what the fuck you're saying, but I know it's bullshit. We have to do something.
Kenny, you can't reason with it.
Oh shit. Jackpot.
Sit down. You're going to get us all killed.
Y'all don't know what you're talking about. We get cooped up in some kennel like a bunch of fucking dogs, it's over.
You don't know that.
Yeah? Well, I've been in this situation before. You ever been a prisoner?
We've all been prisoners. Why do you think we left?
Kenny's right. We have to do something. We can't just sit here.
How is it the kid is the only one that sees what's going on here?
Clem, the adults are talking.
Excuse me?
Is that what this is?
All right. Now we're talking.
Carver will be on the other side of that door with 10 people.
There, there, baby. It's okay. Everything's gonna be fine.
At this point, maybe Luke is the only hope we have.
If he was gonna do something, he'd have done it by now.
Who knows what he's dealing with? Anything can happen out there.
I'll tell you what happened. He abandoned us.
You don't know that.
I know he ain't here.
He may not be around, but he wouldn't just leave us behind.
That guy's a flake. I could tell the second I set eyes on him.
Kenny, please calm down. Please.
I'm calm, Sarita. I look angry to you?
Luke will help us.
Oh, yeah? When? After that crazy fuck's killed us all? Hey, look, Clem.
He cares about a lot of people here.
We're close.
Okay, let's do this.
They have guns. What exactly do you expect to do?
I'm gonna punch the first son of a bitch I see. Then I'm gonna take his gun and use it to shoot the next son of a bitch I see.
He's just gonna shoot you first.
Shut up, Doc. This ain't your call. Hey, just, if something happens, just help out, okay? Don't, you know, get yourself hurt or nothing, but any help would be good. Hey, Clem, look at me. You trust me, right?
Kenny, please, just listen to them.
When it comes to
they
Clem,
know
yeah.
What he's
Not
capable
everybody else.
Of.
Yeah, okay, I trust you. I'll do what I can.
All right, it's okay to be a little scared, but we gotta do this. All right.
Kenny! Kenny, are you okay?
Is he okay?
I think so.
Oh, what hit me?
It's probably for the best.
Wow, good job, Kenny.
Goddamn brakes ain't working for shit!
Come on, game.
All right, up and at 'em.
Frickin' knew
the
it.
Fuck?
Frickin' knew it was Tavia.
Come here.
We've got some familiar faces back with us tonight. Now, I understand some of you are confused as to why we bring these people back when they left us as they did.
I think I've got an idea.
Now, it might not come all at once, but time will heal these wounds. So be patient with them until it does. You can take solace in knowing that they're here to help us make our home a better place. All these feelings you have of anger, betrayal, hate, they're all valid. No one needs to forget what they did, but we do have to find it in our hearts to forgive them.
Look how much food they have.
Oh, I hope you ain't saying what I think you're saying.
As many of you already know, a large herd of lurkers gathers just south of us.
Come on, we need you for something.
Can it wait until morning? We're all exhausted.
Just come the fuck on.
I need him. I need my dad. I can't. He's... He looks after me.
They have been taken into consideration. However, this is not up for debate. The expansion project...
Grow up, Sarah. You're gonna get us in trouble.
I don't care. And don't tell me to grow up. You're just a little kid. I'm older than you.
More mature
You're
than you
the
are,
one
though.
That got hit.
And with the added manpower joining us this evening, I have no doubt that we will continue.
Make sure y'all stay off the fence. Bill can see you if you're messing with it.
Just to survive, it's our obligation to make this community.
Thanks, Barney.
Yep.
To provide a light, a bright light, bright enough to shine in all this darkness. So that is what we'll do.
Y'all best get some rest, because there ain't gonna be much for you tomorrow. You're gonna be working hard.
That's for you.
Yeah, it would be. Fucking Bill. Keeps me out in the cold, but at least I'll be comfortable.
Hey, guys.
Reggie! I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. What did they do to you?
This could have been worse, trust me. I'm lucky to be alive.
It's my fault.
No, it's really not. I would tell you if it was. This happened well after you guys left. I guess I should say...
Reggie helped us. You, but... when we ran away.
I know. I feel the same way.
What happened to his arm?
I don't know. We were all running out together, but then he fell, and everybody kept running. I know he had both his arms then.
They got me working outside. Lurker snuck up on me while I was hammering something. Luckily, they took the arm off quick. Saved my life.
That's awful. I'm so sorry.
Look, it was my choice to help you guys.
Hey, Ridge.
Oh, hey, Troy.
Don't go fucking up now. Bill's real close to letting you out of here. You make sure things stay nice and quiet out here tonight, and I'll be sure to let Bill know just how helpful you were.
Yeah, you can count on me. Thanks, Troy.
Don't mention it.
Oh, right. Let me introduce you. We were with them when we got caught.
Hey, I'm Reggie.
That's Sarita.
Hello.
And that's Kenny.
Heya.
Hello. Who are you? This freaks you out. It's okay. It freaks me out too sometimes.
My name's Clementine.
It's very nice to meet you, Clementine.
I knew a guy with one arm once.
Hey, where's Carlos?
Bill's already got him looking at some folks.
Oh, okay. Good. What about Pete?
Can you guys save it for the morning? Some of us gotta be up early.
Sorry about that.
No problem. Sorry about that. Okay, that's Mike. He's kind of a dick when he's tired, but... like I said, he saved my life, so I put up with that shit. Bill put him to work outside the wall with me.
I'm so sorry.
Stop with all the sorry. It was my choice. Besides, he said once you were all caught, he'd let me rejoin the group, so I'm glad you're here. I'm just joking.
I know.
I mean, he did say that, but
oh, that's a girl.
I'm not happy about it. It's probably bullshit.
Who's she?
Hmm? Who?
The girl over there?
Oh, I see.
Oh, yeah, right. Okay, so she's fucking weird. They found her sneaking around outside the camp covered in guts and just, like, the grossest shit.
It's probably best not to stare.
I know how it must look, but it's really not that bad here.
Reggie.
No, I'm serious. Where else are you going to find food like we have? We've got the canned stuff, and now with the greenhouses coming along, we've got fresh food. The building's getting more and more secure all the time, mostly through forced labor, but that's only temporary. They've even got the solar panels working. When was the last time you had electricity, huh?
Well, we just came from a lodge with a wind turbine.
It's not a competition. I'm just saying, it's not as bad as you think. We're building something great here, guys. A real community. Bill is making it happen. Look, I've made mistakes, and he's forgiven me.
That doesn't make up for what he's done, Reggie.
I know that, but I'm starting to see what this place offers. I didn't before, and with the accident, it's just that
serious,
much
man?
More important.
You are brainwashed.
Now.
Are you serious? You're joking, right?
Listen, I'm really close to getting let back into the group. Once that happens, I can do a lot more to help you guys be more comfortable.
Comfortable? What do you think this is?
I just don't want you to mess things up for me. I've worked really hard to get to this point. Will you please just try not to cause any trouble? At least until they release me. Then, once I'm out, I could help you more. Maybe even help get you out.
Okay, sure.
Thank you. It means a lot.
She don't speak for all of us.
No, but if she doesn't want to cause trouble, she doesn't have to.
We can at least talk about it more in the morning. Just have a quiet night and chat again tomorrow.
I can't believe what I'm hearing.
Look, the fact is, Bill had every reason to kill me when I helped you guys, but he didn't. Obviously, I don't know what happened while you were all gone, but he's given me a second chance, and I know he'd do the same for you.
Reggie, I don't want a second chance. After what he did to Alvin, I want him dead. I need to sit down.
Yeah, come on. Sarah, can you go see if there's something for her to drink?
Okay.
Yeah, there's water over by the benches. That didn't go as planned. Should have actually made a plan.
Man, fuck that guy. I don't think we can trust him. I mean, clearly he's already drank too much of the Kool-Aid.
I think he's just scared.
Everybody's scared. Ain't an excuse to sound like a nutcase. You gotta take a look around. We gotta know if there's anything we can exploit to get out of here. We're in a tight spot. Gonna have to wriggle our way out.
Well, what should I be looking for?
Stuff that they don't want us to know about. That Troy asshole's gone for now. This is our chance. Don't worry about Reggie. I'll go help run interference on him.
This reminds me a lot of...
Walker just snuck
Cannibal
up on
House.
You, huh?
Yep, I was distracted.
Oh hey, there was a fence gap.
There's all kinds of noise, hammering and stuff.
Cursor led me right to it.
I saw its shadow. It moved in front of one of our work lamps down here and knocked it over. Couldn't even see for a second. That's when it got me.
Can't believe you survived.
I can't either, honestly. Mike killed the Walker and...
That's it? You don't see anything out there?
I still think he got higher than he needed.
How do I walk faster? Okay.
Hey, Clem, come on. Don't be like that.
She ain't doing nothing wrong, Reggie. Just relax.
How can I relax when she's walking around touching everything?
Clem got some attitude, I like it. There's a broken ladder up there. Well, just look at it, don't touch it. Why is it saving? The rope.
So, how'd you end up with a name like Reggie?
Kenny!
What? I'm just asking.
No, it's okay. It's not my real name. Well, my first day in the
Kenny,
class,
you sound racist. That's funny.
Got a coffee, and the girl
Ouch.
The counter asked my name, so I told her it's Rajiv. Then I just stood there while a guy yelled Reggie for 5 minutes. And that's when I thought I should really get out ahead of this.
Can I interact any further with this stuff? Not yet. Well, obviously, I can't get through there.
Reminds me of the jewelry store.
Yeah, I'm sorry. Are you looking at something up there? No. Fire pit. Yes, over here. I'm gonna leave you alone. Wait, what's this? Fish statue. Why? Nothing about that, alright. Anything this way first. I don't really trust Reggie. I think he's
Guess
brainwashed.
It's better than the ground.
It's not.
Thanks for that. I think Reggie would do anything to save Reggie at this point, actually.
Looks rickety.
Unless he's trying real hard to put on a show for Carver, but I don't know. Alright, well, I guess let's talk to Nick.
Hey, Clem.
Nick?
Just thinking about Lou. There's no way he's gone. That he left. How about it? 'Cause me, I've known him for damn near 20 years now, and I can't buy it. Of course, I can't say the thought never crossed my mind. Things change. Whole damn world changed.
Then you might know.
Why wouldn't he help us before we got here?
I don't know. I just know he's out there still. He's smart. Smarter than me, that's for sure. Guess I'll try and get some sleep. You should too. We're gonna ride our asses tomorrow for sure.
Okay.
Night.
Yeah.
I'm trying to be good.
What?
Reggie asked me to be good, so I'm being good. I don't want him to get in trouble. I'll talk to you later. Dad!
Alright, go the fuck to sleep. I'm shooting the first one of y'all I see wandering around before sunup. Everybody get to bed.
Yes, Dad.
Some of these folks ain't too keen on leaving. It's up to us to figure out a way out of here. You up for it? It's your decision.
I don't have a choice.
Do I have a choice?
Of course.
Really?
Nah, not really.
Yeah.
You gotta do this one.
That's what I thought.
Now get some sleep. We'll need it.